Dotsie Bausch resurrected her life from the depths of anorexia and drug addiction and became the oldest athlete in history in her discipline to become an Olympian. She has an Olympic silver medal, 8 U.S. national titles, and a world record.
As a plant-based athlete, I stood on the Olympic podium just 5 months shy of my 40th birthday.
Because I'm standing up for something that I believe in. I am standing up for what my moral compass is and how it guides me. I'm standing up for health, I'm standing up for the planet, and I'm definitely standing up for all species.
Steve Schlanger, Dotsie Bausch, and Todd Gogolski here.
It's really hard to drain her, which is why I think she handles pressure so well and why I think she especially handled the Olympic pressure so well for her first time.
I know that they will be fighting every last minute of this because it is on home soil, and man, these crowds are already starting to build.
Anything really in life is like a little bit science, a little bit art. And you put those two together and that's when you get really great stuff.
I like to try to be humble in everything that I do. I'm just somebody who's walked in your shoes. That's just who I'll continue to be.
Cycling was really a vehicle for recovery and change and hope for me in the beginning. And I just followed the path and loved every minute of the journey.
You could have invited any of the athletes. You like me the best, though. We've gone over that before. Do you feel like you're at the Oscars right now? They're like playing the music.
It comes back that she has a gluten intolerance, but a full-blown dairy allergy. What does she take out? The gluten.
After a violent storm at the beach, an old man walked up to a little girl who was tossing starfish one by one back into the water. And the old man said to the little girl, "You know, you're never gonna make a difference here because there are far too many." The little girl bent down, she picked up a starfish, she tossed it back into the ocean, and she said, "I made a difference to that one."